And flames began pouring from a car at tire discounters in the 6300 block of Colerain Avenue in Colerain Township. There was a lot of smoke, but the fire never made it out of the shop. The car and a bunch of tools, some parts were damaged, but everybody made it out okay.